Hi, I'm Alyssa. This is Community Engagement, part of your Dominican experience. That was Fernando, a biological sciences major doing his internship at RotaCare, a clinic that provides free healthcare services to uninsured families. Community engagement puts your education into action by deepening your learning through applied experiences. As part of your Dominican experience, you can participate in a variety of community engagement opportunities, including service learning, internships, global courses, community-based projects, research, and fieldwork. These occupational therapy students took a global course in medical Spanish and performed pediatric fieldwork at a rehabilitation center in Mexico. Josette, a global public health major, worked with the Ritter Center, a nonprofit that helps prevent homelessness. D'Angelo graduated with a business degree. He worked on a community-based research project, which contributed to his outreach efforts as a program manager at CalFresh, a supplemental nutrition assistance program. Through a service learning course, Carla got to know the staff at Canal Alliance, a nonprofit champion of Latino immigrants. Then, they offered her a summer internship focused on census outreach. Learning in the community can also help you get a job after college. Employers are more likely to consider job candidates who have participated in community or field-based projects, global learning, and internships. You'll find community engagement opportunities by talking to your academic advisor or integrative coach. Need more help? The Service Learning Center, Global Education Office, and Career Development Office have got you covered. When you work with the community, you develop skills, grow your network, and do the work that you believe in.